So this is my cat Proxima, and I had to strip my bed pretty recently, so it's kind of just a mattress, but she was on it when I stripped it, and she just kind of stood up and went onto the mattress part, and has been sleeping up here for at least, I'd say, 4 hours. Aw, she's so cute though. You can't stop her unless you're heartless one. What's this? Frog? Baby frog? She's even in too much of a sleep to be waking up. Proxima! Even if you stop her snack? Stop it again. But yes, she's adorable. And she's so cute. And I love her. Look, I just shook my bed. You saw her shake and jiggle. Nothing happened. Look how cute that is. She's just this unwakeable, soft baby. Who's been sleeping for 4 hours? Who's been sleeping here for 4 hours? Look at her paws though, they're so cute. They're so tiny. They're so tiny. She's very heavy though. Shake your hand. Can I shake it? Okay. Also, I'm in a pink bunny costume, which is why that looks pink. But this is Proxima. I've showed you guys her before. I hope I can get some better recording software soon. But bad recording, but yeah, that's working for you. Look at all the quirks and stuff. Adorable. Yeah, that's Proxima. You've seen her before. You've seen her once. You've seen her again, and you've seen her 3 times. But this is the cutest appearance of Proxima that I've ever posted.